You know, I came up here knowing about Fan Appreciation Night. I was excited to talk to Eric. But the other assignment I had, at first when I was given it, I really wasn't real excited about it. And quite frankly, to be honest with you, I was a little scared. But I thought about it. The person I'm going to have in my con man report tonight, we've had our issues in other places throughout the country and in Maine. However, if I have to be 100% honest, he is easily the best big man athletically, looking,
and his
ability in the ring is just about second to none. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you to look past what you feel about this guy and fake what you've seen him as being exactly what I just said. I ask you respectfully to put your hands together for the 7-foot giant Pharoah.
I have always held
held you in the highest regards. Because if it was not for you, there would be no Giant Pharoah.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, not only did that freak Lawless get a piece of his ass taken away from me, but I also took his chain. So the next time you see him, don't be surprised if he's chained up against a tree with hieroglyphs over them.
Thank you, my friend.